My name's Camden Klump, and I'd like to introduce our new member of the Reef. Lynn.
Welcome back to this week's episode of the Reef.
Wait, I thought it was me.
Good morning, Sharks. It's Monday, January 24th, and here is this week's current.
On Monday, there is girls varsity basketball at the Community School of Naples at 6, as well as boys varsity basketball against North Fort Myers at 7.
On Tuesday, there is ELA, Algebra 1, and Geometry tutoring after school. There's also a girls wrestling match at Bonita at 5.
The boys varsity basketball team is playing at South Fort Myers Christian at 7:30.
On Wednesday, there's a girls varsity basketball game at Gateway Charter at 6.
On Thursday, there's recycling and Bible study club after school, as well as geometry, ELA, physics, and Algebra 1 tutoring.
Also on Thursday, there's girls and boys varsity soccer games at Evangelical Christian School at 5 and 7.
On Friday, there is game club and an NHS meeting after school, as well as boys basketball versus Community School Naples at 7.
And last but not least, make sure to wish the wrestling team good luck at their duels this Saturday at Naples. Make sure to check the school calendar for the most updated events.
Yep.
Man, if you don't know this, then you don't watch Mickey Mouse. Like, I still watch Mickey Mouse to this day.
Yep.
Duh.
This one.
No.
What?
I got my glasses.
That's a
different.
Oh.
It doesn't have a tail.
She can't
be
better.
Yep. You're right.
With the glasses.
No.
What?
They have the glasses. The Monopoly. This is the Monopoly dude, right?
Yeah.
He has the glasses.
No.
No,
he's not. What? You're lying. Can I get another one?
Yep.
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the difference?
The way that tunes is spelled.
Oh. Duh.
Which one?
Use.
You're pointing to both.
Oh, this one.
Oh, yep, that's right.
Yeah, oh, I meant, yeah. So,
yes, that's right.
Z help?
No. Which one?
Z.
No.
She said doesn't have a Z.
No.
It's the one with the basket.
No.
Yeah, that's their old logo?
No, that never was a logo. You're getting
that was pretty crazy. Job.
Welcome back to Reef Breaking.
January 31st is the last day to order your yearbook for $95. After that, it's $105. It's also the last day to order senior ads and personalizations.
The girls and boys soccer team had their final game of their regular season last Friday against Gateway High School. That night was also their senior night. Throughout the season, the boys team had 10 wins and 6 losses, while the girls team had 13 wins and 7 losses. Both teams had a really good season and improved in their overall performance from last year. The two teams are looking forward to continuing their season into the playoffs.
Flynn's taking a nap right now, but thanks for watching this week's episode of The Reef. See you next time. I don't care what people say when we're together. You know I want to be the one who holds you in the sleeve.
The Reef is brought to you in part by Barant, Ademski, Feichthaler, and Sanchez Attorneys, and the Orthopedic Center of Florida, because every step counts. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week.